Hey guys, so it's Wednesday, December the 20th. 5 more days until the Christmas. And we are busy cleaning the carpets. Some people wanted to move in before Christmas. Some people want carpets cleaned before the Christmas. And we're here, yeah. Okay, we got here some pet stains on the carpet, as you see. It's not that soiled, or we say normally dirty, right? But over here, as you see, there is a loft area. And then another bedroom, which is pretty fine to me. And there is nothing like major, no major stains, right? And a small hallway here. We're gonna use spiked with some Unchained and the Puro 2. We're gonna apply that and scrub it really good. And we're gonna use probably between 400 and 500 PSI to steam clean this carpet. That should come out a little brighter than this. And yeah, so the first thing is we're gonna go and vacuum. We got actually another staircase going down to the basement. Staircase is usually, staircases are usually pretty good. Not always dirty, right? Okay, gotta get more light in here. Cause my camera is not that great. And yeah, there is another staircase going down. As you see, there is not much soil on the stairs. And some alarm, I think the batteries need to be replaced, but it's not my job. It's a little cool outside. And yeah, this is the job that I have today. I'm gonna have to get some runners on the floor and just protect the floors from damage, from the hose damaging and the mud and all that, right? And I'm going to start the job right now. Get my vacuum workhorse ready. So many screws around. What the heck? I'll leave them here. so much dust in the crevice areas. Okay. That first, then vacuum everything. Thank you. first one I'm finishing. Sorry, I know you guys don't like me to talk here while I'm cleaning, and other videos too. To the other cleaners I watched, a lot of you guys don't want us to talk, but there is a catch. We have customers watching us here, and we have to explain the process of the cleaning, right? This is why sometimes you have to talk too. As I zoom out, the picture is just crap. Anyway, still okay. Good. This room turned out really good. Okay.
The last piece of the carpet between the stairs.
Okay, so we got this piece here to clean. Everything else is done over there. Just look how beautiful the carpet turned out. Okay, I'm gonna go there, but I'm gonna have to repair these footsteps. Just gonna show you how this room turned out. Let me zoom out. Okay. Wonderful. Love it. Yeah.